Ah, home sweet home. There's nothing better than spending a sunny summer Sunday down here on the beach of Boccarina. It's Monday, I've got to get to work. Welcome to another installment of Oceanus. Here we are up on the roof above level 8 on the eastern side of the tower. As you can see, the views are absolutely phenomenal. All the way down to Caleander in the south there, and then up north we've got Point Cartwright. All the roof sheeting's done to about half the roof. Structural steel's pretty much done to about 3/4, and we expect that to be finished in the next 2 or 3 weeks. Here we are in the units on level 8. Obviously everything's getting framed up now, all the services are being roughed in. Because of the size of the roof, we've got these beautiful high ceilings, which is going to be an amazing view out to the east over the water. Balustrading posts have just gone in. They'll go down all the way down the building. That way we can get the balustrading glass in and we can start dropping scaffold. Level 7's just been sanded. Waterproofers have started in the bathrooms. And then the windows have also just been installed. On level 6, Chippers are doing their first fix, and they'll be finished off in the next couple of days. So the painters have obviously been in here. They sheet everything out to protect it from overspray, and they go through and spray it all out. Heading down to level 4. So here we are in level 4. All the joinery is installed, all the toilets are in, bathrooms are fully tiled. Just waiting for the stone to come in and fit off, and then we put the taps and basins on and we're good to go. Down to level 2. See we're on level 2. As you can see, the basins are in, the taps are in, toilets are in, and shower screen's on. Just about ready to move in. All the stone's gone in the kitchen, and the white goods are here, just about ready to go in. We're gonna check out level 1. Here we are on level 1. Stone bench tops are all in, and the lights are just starting to be installed. Our kitchens are finished. As you can see, the appliances are all installed. They're these beautiful Smeg glass appliances. So here we are outside in the pool area, standing in the first half of the pool down the deep end. As you can see, we're sealing up the rest of it at the moment. And this will all be poured later this week. Bombs away. Oh, I forgot about the no diving rule. See you next time.